So we'll ask for that.
The best of it. It's about 1 minute to nine. The market is just opening up. As you can see, the red line has got some action, as usual.
Yeah, that would kind of suck. That would go down.
I got my first customer. I got six knives.
Oh.
And some lopers and some pruners. I'll show you in a minute. Stand by.
How you doing, sir?
Morning.
Sorry,
I'm
running a couple minutes behind
today. I don't know if I told you or not. This is homework stuff here. I'll have to bring it back to next week. But as I was moving it over here, a lady came up. A real, live customer. I've done these knives before last year. I call them Hinkles. Y'all call them Hickles, Hickleys, or some damn thing. Saboteur, a shun. Stand by. They got action. Wow. Wow, with a big W. This was a lady I did one knife for last week. She told me she was going to bring her other knives in, and we talked about them. And she's got some nice knives there, Hinkles. And then she has some, what she thought was nice knives here. And they are nice knives, but they're all international Hinkles. I got the whole block. I mean, I counted them. That's 4, that's 3, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12 and a pair of scissors. Same lady. Saturday morning. I like it. I'm not going to take a picture of these. You know what they are. Just a whole set of knives. That's a saw bladed knife there. I didn't know that was in there. What I call a saw bladed knife. I don't know what the true name of it is. Another one. All these are saw-bladed knives. I hope not. Damn. Damn the bad luck. See what these steak knives look like. Okay. We got some serious work to do. Stand by. These little steak knives are T-O-W-L-E, towel. It's towel stainless. That's all I can see on them. 8 of them. Music man, getting ready to make music. Well, I was so busy I never got a chance to take a spin through the market. That one little shot you had at first was a little slow in the market today. I was busy, but the market was a little slow. I haven't talked to the best of it yet, see how she made it. I'll find out.